want it to char the stick, but not to burst into flame instantly, and that's about where it's at.